So, when the deer come into the main, you can't see Jack.
All right, so we got just part of this basement that'll be finished floor. The rest of it, we're just going to cover that rock, cover that ledge. We'll just put some poly over it to help keep moisture from coming up. But so that'll basically just, we'll just mag that out best we can. This here we'll probably finish by hand. Then we got the garage to do. So crete's on the way. Should be pouring here shortly.
Disappointing day of football for me.
Yeah. It's a freaking giant. What the hell is going on with him? What did they do? They couldn't get nothing going against Seattle.
Seattle's a lot better than people getting credit for.
That's for sure. Geno Smith, though, I mean, who the hell is that?
I know.
Good.
Good.
See ya.
No.
benefit of here.
Yeah, we'll probably have to hook the 16 on you and shoot right on the line.
I can practice. If you don't mind.
I don't need it. One thing, if you were there, what happened? Pressing down, that was a little bit of logging.
Getting there. That's definitely much harder doing that ledge part than it is the flat part for sure. Now we just got to get this one last little piece. Hopefully he's got about a yard on there. The hardest part really is your feet hurt from working backwards. Normally we'll work from the top and mag ourselves down. But this one, we wanted to get the flat pots first because we got to finish those. So we kind of did it backwards, but we're getting it. Well, yeah, that's not our normal everyday pour, but it's kind of common down here on the ocean. And you can see the water out there. This is a little inlet off the ocean. The ocean's way out there. There's a lot of ledge. See the rock right there. And a lot of people don't want to blast that out. It's really, really expensive to blast that out. So they just go right over it like that, and that's part of their basement. But they got a little bit of a flat part in here. We don't touch that anymore. We just leave that like that, but we'll finish the flat part a little bit smoother, and then they can just do whatever they want to do over that other part. I don't imagine they'll be down here. It's probably just a summer home for anything other than storage anyway. So we're gonna finish it up. We'll put a smooth trowel finish on it, and then we'll be done here today. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you on the next one.